Hey guys, this is another video of my tutorial on how to build stuff. Last one we did the diamond sword. Now we're gonna move on to the golden one. So what would you need? You need a golden block, spruce wood planks, yellow wool, and brown wool. So what would you need? What would you need to do? So you need to go with the yellow wool. You go like three blocks across. 1, 2, 3. You can build this anywhere you like. On top of a house. Yeah, you can. Then you want to build two up. One to the side. And on this last block here, you put that there. This is where you should look like. And then grab your golden block and put that up in there. If that's where you should look like. Don't place any block up there, it will look wrong. And what would you want to do with the space? So you want to fill up with brown wool. With both of them sides, like that. And you're going to go like two more times up. Like that. But don't place any more spruce wood, just four. And then, what would you want to do? Then you go like this, and then a downright diagonal. 1, 2, and then put one on the side. Then you go down, up, down, right, diagonal, and then placing one on the side and one on top, and then up, left, diagonal. So that's what it should look like. Then when you've done that, and then go like this, and then you go like that, put one on the side, like this. Then you want to go like up here and place the block down and go one more block up, up left diagonal like that, and then another up left diagonal like so, like that, and then up right diagonal, down right diagonal like that, and then one place at the bottom. So you can fill it in now. What I'll do, I'll fill it in later. So what would you want to do, like, that sharp part? So you want to go, like, up, eight, upright diagonals, like, 8 times. I have to do 7 more times, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is how it should look like. It's just, like, a short video of doing these. So I might build the iron one to get today. And yeah, so we're gonna go like this. Go like 8 times like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's it. So you have to like connect these up together. You're gonna go like this, because that won't make sense. So you're gonna go like 2 this way and 1 down. And that's what it should look like all together. And pause if you have to. And then after, you can fill them in with your block of gold. Not like brown wool, then it'll be a brown sword. Like that. More like this. I might not do the iron one now, because I want to do them separate videos. And there we go. This is how you build a golden sword. Quite quick, actually. Because the last one took like 5 minutes? Yeah. Maybe next time I might build that. Yeah, I'm gonna build the King Crown today. And yes, I hope you've enjoyed this video on how to build a golden sword. I've hoped you've enjoyed this one, and yeah, drop a like if you actually liked it. If it looks like a real sword to you, and like a real golden one. It's for you, Sky. It's for you. And yes, I'll see you later. Goodbye.